blue.
I just saw the highlights. Looked like a pretty crazy one. Wisconsin got a better one too, didn't they?
Yep, for sure.
Can cover some ice, can't she? This one right here.
Oh yeah.
I think she's intentionally not shooting.
Thank you.
again for coming and being so supportive and bringing the stickers and everything.
I was glad to see the boys win. How'd they do last night?
They won. It was 6-5.
Oh, close.
It shouldn't have been. It was 6-1, I think, at one point.
Oh, really?
Or no, 6-2.
They kind of took their foot off the gas, maybe.
And you know what? Hamlin never does. They never do. Doesn't matter what the score is, they never take their foot off the gas. So did Michigan get their points late?
Well, they started rolling it up late, that's for sure. There was never a question who was in charge. Although Iowa could move the ball, they got like inside the 10. Two or three times we could only just get a field goal.
Was their QB just out of his depth again?
Yeah, pretty much. They switched quarterbacks in the second half again. But their offensive line was pretty much Iowa's offensive line. entertainment for a day.
Yeah, exactly.
Besides watching the Vikings, which is fabulous.
Ooh. How about that? Oh. Do you have a preferred coaching opportunity? Or preferred coaching option, I mean?
No idea. No, I just don't follow it that closely. I used to be totally in the NFL, and I just keep track of who's in there.
Oh!
Yeah.